chance encounter. A beautiful blonde.
I'm sorry. Are you sure you're all right?
One small lie.
Would you mind talking to my father before calling your insurance company? It's too bad you're driving that pile of scrap, because if you can catch me, you can have me.
And one hot night of passion.
Who the hell is she, Jack?
Plunges Jack Keneally into a web of seduction.
Do you think you could do me a huge favor?
Sure.
Murder.
That at the time of the fatal overdose, Mr. Cody and Miss Vera Blanchard were returning to a suite at the Hollings House Hotel. I have a notarized statement signed by Jack Keneally.
Nice to see you so close to your daddy.
And blackmail.
Jack, if you change your story now, well, one lie can lead to another lie.
I know you're involved, Jack. I don't know how, but I'm gonna find out.
Somebody else was in that house.
I mean, isn't that the way it happened?
I want a lawyer.
Double cross. A body made for pleasure.
Did Cody tell you to sleep with me?
A mind set on deception.
Are you a murderer?
Are you scared, Jack?
Starring Patrick Bergen.
I want out.
Kelly Preston.
Help me, Jack.
And Jennifer Tilly.
Somebody's lying, Jack. I hope it's not you.
Telling the truth.
She's got you, too.
Can be murder. Double cross.
RHI Entertainment present an acclaimed new film that has been heralded by critics around the world. Described as a new classic and a production of excellence, the Pulitzer Prize-winning book by Marjorie Kinman Rawlings is captured majestically by David Connell's camera. Huge themes and profound values provide entertainment that an entire family can be touched by. A heartbreaking movie of real power. An ideal family film that will equally entrance children and adults alike. This magical film is The Yearling.
Between earth and sky, between father and son, between the boy.
I hope I'll be a man just like you, Paul.
And the man.
Oh, I got more hope for you than that.
Lies a timeless world where every path leads to danger. Every life hangs in the balance.
Jody, you got to do it, Jody. It's the only chance we got.
Get to the Forresters.
And every day is a new adventure.
That doll had a fawn. I took its mammy and it wasn't always to blame. See, can I find it?
You give it from your milk. We got nothing else to feed it.
I'm tired of always all here in this ark.
Has it grown up overnight like the giant's beanstalk?
Something's at most.
You know what done it?
Oh! Calf's gone. Full of bears in the scrub. I shouldn't know that farm and wouldn't die no flood.
I just gotta go with you. You take him off and you teach him the ways of men. But you leave it to me to do the hard things.
From Marjorie Kinman Rawlings' Pulitzer Prize-winning novel...
You ain't never known hunger. I don't want you should ever know it.
...comes one boy's perilous journey...
I can't shoot him, Paul. I won't.
...through every man's rite of passage.
What's a man to do? Take it for his share and go on.
Peter Strauss, Gene Smart, and Will Horneff. The Yearling.
In 1968, the Soviet Union invaded Czechoslovakia.
I'm pregnant.
You love your Katrinka.
In 1969, a teenage girl defected.
Where does Austria begin?
Katrinka!
In search of freedom.
How on earth are you going to support a child?
Allow me to arrange an immediate adoption.
RHI Entertainment is proud to present...
He needn't be handsome, but he should be incredibly sexy.
...a film about survival.
He needn't be rich.
Marry me!
although I wouldn't object.
The illusion of love.
I could drink it, take the atom, for better or for worse.
And the power of money.
Could it be the Great One is a little upstaged by his wife?
Till death do us part.
Well, you have your studio, and you have your shipyards, and I hope to God they've been keeping you warm at night.
What the hell do you want, Katrinka?
My son.
From a world of beauty torn apart by war to a romance destroyed by greed, one woman learned that money means nothing without love. Based on the best-selling novel, Ivana Trump's For Love Alone.
When's your birthday, Christian?
October 7th.
I have a son who was born October 7th, 1970.
Why are you telling me this?
So that perhaps you'll understand. And forgive.
For Love Alone.
Are you ready for the most anticipated sequel of the decade? It's Assault of the Party Nerds 2. It's about brotherhood.
There is even one.
Lambda brother, living in a chapter. Then that chapter is worth preserving.
It's about getting even.
Kapow! Kapowing! Shut up, Skip.
And nobody gets even like the heavy petting detective, Richie Spencer. He's a private dick with an attitude.
But what do you want from me other than incriminating photos of your wife and some guy in a tutu?
It's more romance.
Nobody likes puking their brains out, TK.
More passion. And more party nerds than ever before.
Are you really going to inherit all that money?
Does a one-legged duck swim in circles?
See Bambi do business.
Are you finished? Oh!
See Bud do muffin.
Tell me again how big and strong I am.
So big. So strong.
And see Bud get done like he's never been done before.
Welcome to Bud's House of Pain.
It's rude.
What are you doing, you dumb wench?
It's tasteful. Yes, it could only be Assault of the Party Nerds 2.
Wow, it's like really happening.
The great Greek cool Geekorama reunion fete. And everyone's going to be there. In the movie that brings family values.
Or just plain old traditional stripper with a boombox.
High finance.
You have really piqued my interest.
Undercover hijinks.
Ah!
And cinema verite together.
Hey, bud, let's do it again.
Assault of the Party Nerds 2, starring Richard Gavai as Ace Detective Richie Spencer. Gloria Marie Perez as Legally Lovely Lori. Christopher Dempsey as Bud. Robert Dorfman as Chip. The very interesting Artie Johnson laughing in as Norm Witherspoon. Rhonda up all night cheer. Bert the Boy Wonder Ward as Randolph Winchester Montague Bonaparte III. Squiggly Linnea Quigley as Bambi. And Michelle the Tower of Power Bauer as Muffin.
Let's go to bed.
Assault of the Party Nerds 2, the heavy petting detective. You better believe it.
Check, please.
The hot new movie event hailed as the big chill of the 90s.
Henry, meet my roommates.
This movie's about sex, it's about friendship, loyalty, betrayal. It's got all wrapped into one.
The film that inspired Kevin Thomas of the LA Times to write, at last, Ray Dawn Chong has a role that shows off her talent and intelligence, as well as her distinctive beauty and presence.
I know why you're here, and so do you.
MJ, it's over with now. I just wanted to see you face to face and be done with it.
Ray Dawn Chong.
Just because some of us enjoy sex doesn't imply that I'm a slut.
I thought Ray Dawn Chong showed sides of herself that I've never seen her do before.
Elizabeth Berridge.
It's getting too crazy. Things are becoming serious with Frank.
Why are you still sleeping with me?
It was very honest. That's what I liked about it. Honestly portraying ups and downs in people's lives.
Sandra Bullock.
You like me?
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
It's a modern movie. It's made to reflect what's really happening.
Fisher Stevens.
Every thought, every feeling, every action of my life
has led me to this moment. You don't really want me, MJ. You just want to know you can have me.
They live together. They love together. They had it all. But sometimes, having it all is not enough.
It's a film about passion. It's a film about dreams. It's good.
When the party's over, love, sex, and friendship in the 90s.
He seemed like the all-American kid.
Morning, Johnny. Morning.
The good neighbor.
I'm Johnny McFarley. I live right next door to you. I feel like I know you already.
The doctor said she had a weak heart.
She was my friend. Is your mother going to be wearing her pearls? The day of my mother's funeral, I fell asleep in one of these. I dreamed that I'd get a new mother, one just like yours. You've got the best mother ever.
You're so beautiful.
We're not your family, Johnny. I am not your mother.
Stay away from that boy. He's evil.
Melissa, the boy has a crush on you.
You like it when we're together. I know you do.
Raising a child alone is very, very difficult. He needs supervision.
You're afraid he might harm you, huh? You should be.
She told you lies about me, didn't she?
Who's there?
Trying to break up my family, aren't you?
Can't do this to me!
Johnny?
She's not yours. She's mine.
What have you done?
You wouldn't listen to me before. Now you have to.
Johnny, open this door!
Why are you doing this?
Because I love you.
Alexandra Paul.
Well, we don't love you.
William Catt. And introducing Mark Maru as the Paperboy. He's bad news.